Alright, Sherman, what the hell do you want out of my life? Did you come here to... Did you bring me here to legitimately waste myself and my time while we could be planning out how to take over your company? I've been planning for years, and I'm gonna take it over. Don't worry, I am. It may not happen now, but it will happen eventually. While I'm here, you might as well make us have a separate stretcher hospital bed for Extreme Tony, because once the Extreme, for whoever the hell is the USFWA champion, because I'm gonna be the USFWA champion, right here. Yours truly will be the USFWA champion. And the only thing right now, as much as I want to kick your Afro-wearing ass right now in this office, I'm not going to. So anyway, what the hell do you want from me? Ah!
You have got to be kidding me. How do you not know who's the USFWA Global Champion? It's not Extreme Tony. Extreme Tony lost that belt to Lance Cade. Lance Cade is the champion, and you attacked him! How the fuck do you not know this shit? And what the fuck? Have you been drinking? Damn it, Matos! I told you not to fucking drink alcohol! Ugh! Jeez, man. No wonder why you got verbally buried by Michael Hyman. I can't even blame him, and no wonder why you got your ass kicked by Gregory Black. I can't even blame him either. Shit, man, you're just a little bitch. Anyways, and second, Lance Garrison Cade came to my office earlier, and he mentioned about your mixed-gender tag team titles. And he wants to get a shot at them, so I granted him a title shot. And I know you're pissed, but yeah. He wants to shot at those belts, and he's gonna find a mystery partner of his choosing, who happens to be a female, nonetheless. And, yeah, and he's looking to become the first ever double champion. And yes, Matos, I know if you were to win the USFWA Global Champion, you would not only be, well, since this belt is ACW property, you would also be the third Triple Crown and Grand Slam winner, or Grand Slam champion, or Triple Crown champion, whatever you were calling it, as the third man. But you would be the first double champion if you hold on to the mixed gender tag team titles, if you retain it. But nonetheless, the next day, you will actually defend those mixed gender tag team titles. I suggest you prepare yourself. Prove to yourself that you can actually beat Lance Cade. And, know your fucking champion, you fucking idiots. Now, get the hell out of my office before I change my mind. Goodness gracious! Why on earth is Matos, you have got to be the biggest dumbass in all of ACW. Matos, you're a big dumbass.
Following tag team match is Triple Forward Ball, and it is for the ACW Double Forward Championship. If you mean first, she is one half of the Double Forward Champion, and one half of the Diamondback Forward Connection from Jersey City, New Jersey, Diana Donna!
Matos is just a dumbass. Anyways, we got the double cover titles, and Diamondback for Cover Connection decided to come out separately. And yeah, we got a new ring announcer. Anyways, I've been hearing Diana Diamond's comments regarding SCWL's lack of budgets and shit, I don't know. And she's actually pissed off. I can't blame Diana Diamond that she's pissed off.
Here comes Roddy Piper,
she's the other half of the Diamondback Cover Connection, and the other half of the ACW Double Crown Champion, from Japan, Roddy Rico! Now, if I was saying, here comes Roddy Rico. Yeah. now the double double champion. The Diamondback Pro Connection decided to, will defend their titles right here tonight against the Blackhawks of Raw. And I've been hearing that Kevin Sullivan will have a major announcement after the show is over. There's a major announcement that involves the Victim Venom title. I mean, basically the Division's world title. Both men and women. Cindy Chalmers, first from California, she's a rock and roller, and she's one half of the Blackhawks of Rock, Amanda Rebel! So here comes Amanda Rebel, DFS with Pog. Close with the Pog, and you know, I've been being asked about wrestling being banned from being no longer an Olympic sport. That is bullshit. That is the most stupidest idea ever. And I've been told it was some racist ass shit. Yes, I said racist. I did not say I use the word homophobia. Yeah, I guess the clever response to doing this shit are basically anti-gay. Fuck them. No, seriously. There's nothing homosexual about wrestling. There's nothing wrong with being gay. If you're gay, more power to you. No, seriously, more power to you. More power to gay people. Yeah. Well, here comes Lady Blackhawk. And her partner. She is the other half of the Blackhawk and the Rock. Lady Blackhawk! And there's Lady Blackhawk on the left. She got the victory for her team. Now, how did this match happen? Both teams fought in a non-title match, which is a tournament of tag team rules. Lady Blackhawk got the victory, which actually got them a tag team title shot. First night. Here we go! Trying to think about with Diana Diamond and Amanda Rebel. Diana Diamond, I really think she's pissed off. You know, she's definitely pissed off that SCWO is taking forever to post anything! It's taking forever and she's getting pissed off. You know, I actually talked to her about it and yeah, she's just extremely frustrated. It's just pissed. And she said that ACW is her home. It's her only home. Because she mentioned that in SCA, there's nothing for her in SCA. I mean, XCWL is still going through that bankruptcy shit. Nonetheless, and now bumps together! No! Amanda Rebel now, with that headlock. What's Amanda Rebel gonna do? Amanda Rebel now. Rebel with a crucifix head scissors. You know, I can't blame Diana Diamond for being pissed off at XCWL. And now what is it? Wait, what the? A bear hug? Oh, Diana Diamond is like, uh-uh. Diana Diamond, really not in a good mood, but she's gonna take her frustration out on her opponents. Now what is this? Back suplex. Diana Diamond, dressing up as a biker. I'm all badass with that shit. Now, oh, and Diana Diamond, now with an arch whip. Now tag into Rowdy Rako. Oh! Face. Oh, what is this? Oh, wait a minute. Lady Blackhawk. An elbow. Oh, what's it? Formed to the back by, Rowdy Rako. Nice. Very nice. Nice Lady Blackhawk. Lady Blackhawk. I don't like the chair drop. Oh, fun fact. Lady Blackhawk. Lady Blackhawk was actually in the tag team with, Albert Wesker. She was a former Mixed Gender Tag Team Champion. Rowdy Rako was brought back by Albert Wesker and Umbrella Corp. Nice kick by Rowdy Rako. Rowdy Rako, what is this? Alabama Slam! Oh, Spine Buster, if you will. Rowdy Rako. Oh, nice. Now tagging into Diana Diamond, and Diana Diamond is like... Oh, never mind. Diana Diamond, and I don't know what was that all about. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? Amanda Rebel. Rebel! With a bulldog. Now Rebel with a crucifix head scissor. No, excuse me. Head scissors, excuse me. Yeah, I apologize. Back suplex. How about Joel Knight's comments on VGX? Holy shit. He does make a good point, actually. He does make a good point. But I think he needs... But why is he... Didn't he get out of what was it? Rehab for sex? Because he was a sex addict or some shit? One! Nope. Just the one count. Anyways, now tag into, Lady Blackhawk. Now, oh! This is a regular tag team match. Now Lady Blackhawk not going for a Boston Crab. But Diana Diamond is not gonna let that happen. What the... What? Lady Blackhawk... Oh. Nope. Never mind. Not the Bulldog. What's Diana Diamond gonna do? Diana Diamond... Kick! Oh! Looks like Lady Blackhawk's gonna take a trip to the Diamond Mine! Mine. Oh, Diamond! Wait, what? What the fuck?! Okay, I don't know if you guys saw that. Did you just see that? Holy shit! Oh, cross body by a Rebel. Oh, Diana Diamond. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, kick to the gut. Now what is Amanda Rebel? Amanda Rebel with the back suplex. Wait. Oh, missed. Oh, Diana Diamond. Oh, Diamond. Wait, going for a double cutter? No! Rebel, what's Rebel going to do? Rebel. Oh! What is she gonna do? Wait a minute. Oh, shit. Going for an alpha stage dive! Going for the cover! New champions? One! Two! No! Diana Diamond kicked out! Rebel, wait. Fail! Oh, now, Diana Diamond just choking the life out of Amanda Rebel. I think she's definitely pissed. No, she's definitely pissed. There's no fucking way of that. No tag, and what is this? Oh! I think Amanda Rebel's knocked out! a boot to the face, eating that defeat. I'll go for the cover. 1, 2, 3, and it's over. Diamondback Cobra Connection is your winner.
What will be your epitaph when we get done with you? Are you gonna cry?
The winner of this match and still your ACW Double Cobra Champion, the Diamondback Cobra Connection.
Yeah, Diamondback Cobra Connection are your winners. Holy crap. Well, you gotta give them props. You gotta get this thing props. The first defense. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. And we have the Central American title after the commercial break. So please, stay tuned.
Love us or hate us. What is right for us? We don't give a fuck anyway. Try to steal imagination from us. Things we believe in, we will never betray, never betray.
Good place in music, I must say. Ladies and gentlemen, watch CCL. Watch CCL, watch HSW, watch USLGO, watch SEA, watch Ring Wars, watch Cage Wars. Watch all the other good stuff. Watch SWF. Anyway, Central American title.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the ACW Central American Championship. Division first from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing at 285 pounds, he is the Central American champion.
Ha! Anyway, Central American title is on the line. The champion, Trek, taking on the challenger, Jack. Now these two I've actually fought before. This is their third encounter. This is their third encounter, to be honest. In the first two encounters that they fought, Jack was the winner. He won the hardcore title from Tess, then he won the hardcore title from Tess. Could Lightning Strike once a third time? And also, that beat Tess in the tag match. Got the knockout victory. Tess definitely focused. And I love this new theme. I love the color of this new theme. It is awesome. It is badass. I wanna bang my head so hard. I'm not bang my head, but like, you know, head banging and shit. Anyway, here comes Zap. He's a member of the Incorporated nonetheless.
And a challenger from New York, representing the Incorporated, weighing at 275 pounds. He is the king of hardcore wrestling, BAM!
Bam definitely looks focused, definitely looks determined. Definitely looks pissed off, actually. Because he's trying to look for his daughter, Envy. He still has not found Envy. I really don't know what's going on. I hope he better calm down. He needs to relax. I mean, if you want to know where Envy is, you might want to ask the You might want to ask them April Ashes. Yeah. You should ask April Ashes. Or any members of Sex or SEX, Fortunate Game Industry. Or what I call it, Stupidity Entertainment Exile. Yeah, I just insulted that. Anyways, here's the ACW Central American Championship. Yeah, this is what it's all about. Central American Championship on the line. Right here tonight, folks. Here we go. These two staring down at each other. Actually, now they're getting close and now they're getting a tense stare down. See, Bam going with those punches. Now Test now blocking a punch and now going with those punches of his own. See those punches and just Test. He knows that he's not gonna be squashed by Bam. As Vamp has been passing that test in the last two encounters. In their last two encounters, nonetheless. Vamp now just taunting. Now, out of neckbreaker by Test. Test. So make sure that Vamp does not pass the test again. Now, what the f... Now, Irish Whip by Vamp. Vamp, now going with those punches, but Test now just like, Now running neckbreaker by Test. Test, now with an Irish Whip. Basically done. Big back suplex. Oh, Vamp. Vamp now with an Irish Whip. Oh, there's pinfalls, submissions, and knockouts. There are no disqualifications and no countouts for this match. Just to let you all know. Oh, and a face buster of the stroke, nonetheless. And going for a suplex. Now, Vamp going with a punch, but elbow by Test. Test not going with the strikes. Test and unlock. Nope. Powerbomb. With a kick out. Now with an Irish Whip. Oh, and a knee. Now with a DDT. Float over DDT. Bam. Now just taunting. Test. Now he's taunting at him too. Now both men are having a taunt fest. Oh! Going with vicious haymakers. Oh, now Test. Oh, he's gonna get a weapon. Oh, yes! Test just throws a chair. Oh, Vamp not picking up the chair. He's saying, hit me with your best shot, and Vamp. What the fuck? The chair shot. Vamp now going for the cover. One. Nope. Kick out after one. No sold it. Either that or, yeah, it's going to take more than that just to pass that test. I really need to stop making that pun. I really need to stop making that joke. I'll tell you what. Wait, Test. Wait, what's Test going to do? Test. Test drive! Oh my goodness, it's good to see that move back. Now Test not going for the cover. Nope. Oh, Test is not happy and trying to go for a TKO, but no, Vamp just counters that into a neckbreaker. Yeah, inverted DDT. Not neckbreaker, I'm sorry. Stocking his prey, going to go for a big guy, no! Oh, Seth! The neck, running neck breaker. What's Seth gonna do? Test! Turning him around. Oh. Not picking him up. And going for a TKO! Someone with a TKO now going for the cover. One! Two! No! Kick out by Vamp! Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a hardcore rules match. Or an ultra-rare rules match. Yeah. False count anywhere match. You get what I mean. So. This isn't a match where it doesn't, where it's not ultraviolet, it's falls, don't count anywhere. You get what I'm going with this. Chair shot! Now, Vamp not going with those vicious chair shots. Oh, Vamp. Now kick to the midsection, and here it is! V-cutter! Oh, wait a minute, what's Vamp gonna do? Vamp, I'm going for the cover! One! Two! No! Kick out by Test! Oh, Vamp is definitely not happy, but this is Test blocking that and going for that pendulum sidewalk slam! Alright. Now with the red drop and Hollywood Montes is gonna be pissed, I don't give a shit. This is punched by Test. Oh, what's Vamp gonna do? Vamp with an Irish whip. Now setting him up on the turnbuckle and oh, and a kick to the face by Test. Test, double axe handle. Oh, Test, stalking his prey. Now here it is, Test drive. Oh, now he's gonna stalk his prey again. Trying to go for a TKO, but no, Vamp just counters that. And now what is this? Running DDT by Vamp. Oh, what's Vamp gonna do? Vamp. Oh, and a stomp to the face. But then what's this? Now Vamp. Now sitting up. On a punch. And a knee! What is Vamp doing? Vamp! It's another knee! Oh, trying to, looks like going for a superflex or some sort of way, right? Oh, a V-cutter for the top turnbuckle! He got it, a super V-cutter! Going for the killer! One! Two! No! Test no sold that! Don't hurt you, man. Alright, what is this? Oh my goodness! Gracious grief! I'm going for the cover! One! Two! No! Wait a minute, what's Test now? Going for an abdominal stretch! It's stretching away! Just giving him the dose amount of agony! Now what is this now? Vamp! Goodness gracious grief, and now what's Vamp gonna do? Vamp! Now, running DDT! Going for a camel clutch. Rushing away with that camel clutch. Test is trying to crawl to the ropes. And it's a rope break, finally. Now with that running shoulder block. Now Test. Now Test, what is this? A big back suplex. Now elbow to the back of the skull. Now what is this? Now just throws him to the ropes. That's a camel clutch, but unfortunately there was a rope break. Oh, he let's wrap the running DDT with a flower DDT, excuse me. Oh, Vamp. Wait, what's Vamp get? What's he doing? Vamp! He's getting a steel chair! Damn! Just threw the... tried to throw it into the ring, but it actually hit the ropes and then it fell off to the other side of the... fantastic. He definitely saw that. Oh, a chair shot and Vamp just busted open wearing the proverbial crimson mask. This is a classic bout. Now, I'm a chair shot, and seriously, we don't want to see an infection. We don't want to see a blood transfusion, because we really, yeah. Oh, fuck Abdullah the Butcher. Yeah, I said it. What now? Running neck breaker. And miss with that kick! And wow. He's not getting this right. Well, Test is definitely not gonna like that. Now Vamp, now. Now what is this? Running DDT by Vamp! Oh, Vamp. Vamp now just throws the chair and oh! Anyway, oh, a V-cutter! Cover, one, two, no! Test kicked out! Oh my goodness, this is definitely, this is gonna, this, oh, going for a TKO, no! Oh, a DDT by Vamp, nice counter, and Vamp, oh, he could be going for it, he could be the next Central American champion, going for a V-cutter, no! Now Test with a running neck breaker! Test! Oh shit, Test is... Test stalking his prey. Could this be it? Could this be... Wait, what? Vamp! Oh, the DDT! Oh my goodness, this is getting interesting. This is getting amazing. Oh, and Vamp just missed, and because Test definitely got out of the way. Oh wait, what's... Oh shit. And a clothesline. And another clothesline and that it's this power slam. What is Vamp gonna do? Vamp. Oh wait, Test. Whoa. Oh wait a minute, what? An auto running shoulder block by Vamp. Vamp is gonna go for something. What is he gonna do? Clobbering time. Setting up. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, you can win this match by pinfall, submission, or knockout. But that only has to be in the ring. And on a double ice handle by Test and Test. Oh, Test. Oh, wait a minute. Test now picking up Vamp. Here it is. Oh! TKO and Vamp is out. The ref stopping the match. Test is gonna win by knockout.
The winner is back and still your ABW Central 180 champion, Test!
Test has finally defeated Vamp in the third encounter! Oh my goodness, I mean, it's good to see this Test quiet and having his first title defense amazingly. Ladies and gentlemen, I mean, this is a great match, I have to say. Oh man. Test definitely proving the man that he can beat him. He can beat him. Oh man, Test now putting the Central American title around his waist and definitely just cheering. Definitely just raising his arms in victory as he's still the Central American champion, winning the match by knockout. Fancy all loving this. Looks like he's trying to pick up Vamp, trying to be a good sport, and... Oh, what the... You've gotta be kidding... Ah, what a sore loser! Vamp is just... This is just pathetic. Bev is just a sore-ass loser. Thanks for watching. Leave feedback. Thank you for watching. I'm Baxter Helms. Leave feedback, folks.